Well, that was a right lane win with 13.8 at 95 miles an hour. The